Hi, this is Manny from the Catalina Jazz Club in Hollywood, hoping that you're all okay, especially during these difficult days that we're going through with the COVID-19. Through the years, we've had so many fun memories of musicians that are still around and some that we have lost. One of them is Jimmy Smith. Jimmy was quite a character. One night, he was having his soup in the green room, and it was time to go up on stage. I went to him and I told him, Jimmy, it's showtime. And he said, I'm still having my soup. So he grabbed his bowl of soup, put it right on top of the organ to continue eating while he was playing. We are looking forward to opening again as soon as they allow us to, and we'll start bringing in the talent. I think it's a wonderful experience to come in and be able to enjoy great music and just have fun and get away from all the problems that we have in our lives. Thank you.
Catalina.
And I am Annie.
And we are the duo that run the Catalina Bar and Grill, also known as Catalina Jazz Club. We seat a little over 200 people. We have a great menu, full bar. We have a wonderful wine list, and most and foremost, we have the greatest jazz on earth.
Latin jazz, Afro-Cuban, Broadway, whatever the genre might be.
Even the comedy.
Even comedy once in a while. You know, that's what keeps people going.
We were here since 1986, and Manny, what a time we had all these 34 years. Founders of the club were myself and my husband, Bob Popescu. He said, let's call it Catalinas, and then people will relate to your name and to the island's name. When the pandemic started, I didn't know how long or how much it's gonna be. And then was like everything closed. And the most painful part was when one day I came to the club, those walls were crying for the music, and nobody could come. And here we are, 3 months later, and still we can't do it.
My first week, I had never worked at a jazz club before. That week, we had Dizzy Gillespie scheduled. Phones would not stop ringing. The lines outside to get in were going all the way around the block. I was wondering, what the hell did I get myself into?
The greatest moments we have had in this club is when the music is on.
I have known Catalina for 40 years. Many people assume that we are husband and wife.
We should.
We are not. However, we do love each other dearly.
Sometimes I want to kill him.
Or me, her.
What we love the most is dealing with musicians, dealing with people, and dealing with our staff. As we know, we have our staff for many, many years, which is actually my family. A lot of the guys that work here, been working here since they were very, very young. Now they have children of their own. They've gone to colleges. I have my chef, he has 4 kids. I went to the kids' baptizing. One of his girls have his quinceañera here.
And it was sad to have to notify they would be staying home. They wouldn't have an income.
We didn't have any funds coming in. So it's been about 3 months now that we could not pay the rent. We have to pay all the utilities. We have to pay insurances. We come to you to ask for help just so we can stay open, so we can welcome you again to our place. We hope to be open in July, but we don't know. So please, help us in these horrible moments. We never ask for anybody's help. Look into your heart and see how we can get a little help from you. Doesn't matter how much. Whatever you can will be greatly appreciated.
You can do this through GoFundMe.com or go to CatalinaJaska.com. We are looking forward to opening again as soon as they allow us to.
We thank you if you can chip in a little, whatever will take, just so we can move on bringing you the greatest of the greatest of the music.
ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Catalina Jazz Club. My name's Dave Damiani, and I've been charming off the pants of moms and grandmoms for years. But just kidding, today with COVID-19, I'm delighted just to get him to pull a face mask down just a little bit. I love moms everywhere, ladies and gentlemen. I love my mother and my grandmother. My mom is in New Jersey, my grandmom's in Texas. I had a great opportunity to see them. Everybody's been vaccinated in the family. So we hope that you're having a tremendous Mother's Day this year. And Catalina as well, the mother of jazz in Los Angeles, who I love so much and who is a mother. Please send her your love. Do it with a card and do it with a little bit of cash too, because it'd be great to save this amazing jazz club. I want to introduce my good buddy here tonight on bass, my main man, Big Funky, Mr. Lyman Medeiros, ladies and gentlemen. You've seen him with Steve Tyrell and Michael Bublé and Black Market Reverie in a little bit, ladies and gentlemen. My good friend on piano, the great Andrew Langham from Pancho Sanchez and Christopher Cross and Dave Damiani Orchestra, the No Vacancy Orchestra, Andy Langham. I'm old-fashioned. I love the moonlight. I love the old-fashioned things. I like the sound of rain on a window pane, the starry song that April sings. You know this year's fancies are just passing fancies, but sigh and sighs, holding hands, these my heart understands. I'm old-fashioned when I don't mind it. That's how I wanna be, as long as you agree to stay old-fashioned with me. Love you, Mom. The sound of rain upon a window pane, the starry song that April sings. You know this year's fancies are just passing fancies, but sigh and sighs, holding hands, these my heart, it understands. I'm old-fashioned when I don't mind it. That's how I wanna be, as long as you agree to stay old-fashioned, stay old-fashioned, stay old-fashioned with me. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd now like to introduce a singer that you've probably heard before hundreds of times. She's worked with Earth, Wind & Fire, Stevie Wonder, Lou Rawls, so many incredible artists. And she's an independent artist and she's been killing it out there. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Lynne Fiddmont.
That belongs to you. of you. I love you. You are loved.
Ladies and gentlemen, now, for the virtuoso guitar player and singer, Suren Arustamyan.
Mm-hmm. I'm Suren. I'm here with the greatest keyboard player ever, Tim Carman. I'm thrilled and honored to play with him today. And thanks, Catalina Jazz Club, for this great opportunity to play, even though it's a live stream, but you know, it's still great. Happy Mother's Day. We love you. Be happy and healthy. We'll play music for you a little bit. Thank you.
naked hand. So I'll give her the car key. She'll help me to bed.
Ladies and gentlemen, she's born in Cuba, raised by musicians. You've seen her playing alongside the great Andy Garcia. She's an incredible violinist, and she's actually incredibly beautiful as well. Please give it up for Dayren Santamaria. Thank you.
lightning bugs have dimmed their light. The stars have disappeared from sight, and there's no moon at all.
Don't make a sound, it's so dark. Even Fido is afraid to bark. What a perfect chance to park, and there's no moon at all.
Should we want atmosphere for inspiration, dear?
One kiss will make it clear that tonight is right, and by moonlight my end will feel. No moon at all.
No moon at all.
Up above. This is nothing like they told us,
sir. So.
Just a thing we fell in love with,
and there's no moon at all.
Ladies and gentlemen, our next performer caught the world's attention on The Voice, and since then, he's become a house favorite at Catalina Jazz Club. Give it up for Tyrone, Mr. Superfantastic.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. So happy to be back here at Catalina's. Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you. Just the way you look tonight. Yes, you're lovely with your smile so warm and your cheeks so soft. There is nothing for me but to love you just the way you look tonight. With each word your tenderness grows, tearing my fears apart. And that laugh that wrinkles your nose, it touches my foolish heart. Yes, you're lovely, and don't you ever change. Just keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love you just the way you look tonight. Oh yeah. Your tenderness grows, tearing my fears apart. captures my foolish heart. Yes, you're lovely. Oh, don't you ever change. Just keep that breathless charm. Oh, won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love you, love, just the way you look tonight. Just the way you look tonight. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd now like to bring up an incredible artist. She's a singer, she's a playwright, she's a psychoanalyst. She's an incredible artist. Her name's Annie Reiner, ladies and gentlemen. Give a big round of applause for Annie Reiner and her accompanist, Charlie Harrison. Ladies and gentlemen, accompanying herself on the piano, the award-winning composer and singer-songwriter, Miss Kristina Aglinz.
Empty void. when I was young, I never needed anyone, and making love was just for fun. Those days are gone. Living alone, I think of all the friends I've known. When I dial the telephone, nobody's home. Sometimes I feel so insecure, and love so distant and obscure remains the cure.
I'm not good with words, as I'm sure you'll agree. Too much sentiment makes me feel shy. But you say you need something, a word or a sign, so I'm willing to give it a try. I like you, 'cause you don't make me nervous. I had someone like you before, but only once or twice. Once or twice. And not very recently. You My blood pressure's normal. I haven't lost no sleep at all. Not since Eugene. and it's possible for me to concentrate on my work. I'm glad I'm not walking on air, and no trumpets go off in my ear. I don't say to myself, get a hold of myself, and I don't get a rash when you're near. You're trustworthy. I wouldn't worry if I had to go away for a couple weeks. You don't beg me for money all the time. And one thing I forgot, you're a very good cook, and I certainly love to eat. Something about white folks, it ain't no news. Don't seem right us singing the blues. Not enough heartache, we're not to blame. We're white folks, baby, it's a crying shame. Ain't got no rhythm, that's what they say. How about Brubeck and Anita O'Day? How about Elvis? What about Jews? We're white folks, baby, and we're singing the blues. Ain't got no soul, that's sad to say. You want some of that, you're gonna have to pay. I may be a white girl, but I paid some dues. I'm a white girl, honey, and I'm singing these blues. Not enough heartache, not enough trouble, not enough pain in that white folks' bubble. You think it's easy? Well, before you accuse, try walking a mile in my Jimmy Choo shoes. I may be a white girl, but I paid some dues. I'm a white girl, honey, and I'm singing these blues. Something about white folks, you know it's true. We just insist on singing the blues. I may be a white girl, but I paid my dues. I'm a rich white girl, and I'm singing the blues.
I'd like to say happy Mother's Day to all the mothers around the world, and especially here in LA, and especially the ones that come to Catalina's Jazz Club. This is for you. One day we walked along the sand, one day in early spring, you held the piper in your hand to mend its broken wings. Now I'll remember a many a day and a many a lonely mile. The echo of a piper song, the shadow of a smile, the the shadow of your smile. When you are gone, will color all my dreams and light the dawn. Look into my eyes, my love, and see all the lovely things you are to me. A wistful little star was far too high. A teardrop kissed your lips, and so did I. Now, and I remember spring and all the lovely joys one can bring. I will be remembering the shadow of your smile. Now when I remember spring and all the lovely joys one can bring, I will be remembering the shadow. Thank you.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, now we're going to bring up the Queen of Blues, one of the greatest singers I've ever heard in my life. I've been listening to her for years. She's here with us today. And you know what? She's more than just the Queen of Blues to us here at Catalina. She's a friend of the family. So one more time for the incredible Barbara Morrison.
Oh, thank you for being here. I am home. This is my home. Catalina, get out. It's my home. thank you for being here tonight. Oh, one, two, and you know what to do. Yeah. I feel really good. How about it for our MC, ladies and gentlemen? Wasn't he wonderful? Well, guess what? I got two pros up here with me. Listen, time after time, I tell myself that I'm so lucky to be loving you. Lucky to be the one you run to see in the evening. When the day is through, I only know what I know. Passing years will show you've made my life so young, so new. And time after life so young, so new. That was Catalina's. There's a somebody I'm longing to see. I hope that he turns out to be someone to watch over me. I'm a little lamb who's lost in the woods. I know I could always be good to one who over me. Although he may not be the one some girls think of as handsome, to my heart he carries for me. Won't you tell him, please, to put on some speed? Follow my lead. Oh, how I need someone to watch over me. Someone to watch over. Thanks, Mom. No, I'm not a mother, but I have five brothers and sisters that I help raise. I'm the
oldest.
So you
are like a mom to your, to your family.
You know what I mean?
Well, I was watching you, and I was watching the guys playing with you, and I know what a mainstay you've been on the scene. I've seen you for years and years, and to be locked up inside the house, and I know people have missed seeing you perform, but have you missed performing?
Yeah, a lot, a lot. It's my livelihood.
And not only that, you are the best at selling a song and just and actually, I'm sitting back there and I'm watching you in the audience and I'm saying, here's a person who spent their entire life to sell a song, to sell a Broadway song, to sell a jazz song, to do that. And I know you've been nominated for Grammys and you've performed all over the world, but I'm excited to meet you, Miss Morrison. So thank you.
Well, the feeling is mutual. I think you're great.
The next artist I want to ask, I would like for you to introduce him with me.
Okay.
Two-time Grammy winner, and another a gentleman. I think Frank Sinatra said one of his favorite singers of all time, and I think pretty handsome guy. Can
me
we
too.
Say handsome?
Yeah, I had the opportunity to work with him in La Quinta. I worked on the same stage.
Nice.
Yeah.
Well, why don't you introduce our next?
Are you
artist.
Kidding? I get to introduce?
Absolutely.
Well, you're the MC.
I'm the MC, but one day we're going to do a show together.
Okay.
We're going to do a show together.
Okay.
And we're going to work together. And I want to say to the world, I love Barbara Morrison. And Barbara Morrison.
Ditto.
Give it up for Barbara Morrison, ladies and gentlemen, everybody.
Ditto. I love you too.
And why don't you introduce our next artist, who is a two-time Grammy.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jack Jones!
Jack Jones!
This is Jack Jones, Catalina Jazz Club. Been around a long time. Well, it won't be around much longer unless we help out. It's been a tough year for everybody. Please help me or join me in helping them and give whatever you can. And thank you in advance.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back to the Catalina Jazz Stage, the Grammy Award nominee, Miss Freda Payne.
It's the wrong time and the wrong place. Though your face is charming, it's the wrong face. It's not his face, but such a charming face that it's all right with me. It is the wrong song in the wrong style. Though your smile is lovely, it's the wrong smile. It's not his smile, but such a lovely smile. So it's all right with me. You can't know how happy I am that we met. I'm strangely attracted to you. You're someone I'm trying so hard to forget. Don't you want to forget someone too? It's the wrong game with the wrong chips. Though your lips are very, very tempting, they're the wrong lips. They're not his lips, but they're such tempting lips that if some night you're free, yeah, baby, it's all right. It's all right. It's all right with me. Ba 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 pretty bad, yet I believe me, hey. It's the wrong game with the wrong chips. Though your lips are very, very tempting, they're the wrong lips. They're not his lips, but they're such tempting lips that if some night you're free, because it's all right. Yeah, it's all right.
That was one of my favorite songs, It's All Right With Me, written by Cole Porter. And it's on my new EP, that is. And it's entitled Let There Be Love. And you should go to my website and check it out. You can order it from there. I'm really here to talk about one of my favorite jazz clubs, and that is the Catalina Bar and Grill. It's a wonderful club. It's a jazz club, supper club. They have great food, and they have some of the greatest entertainment ever. I go there myself just to check out other acts. And I've been working there off and on for the last 15 or more years. Catalina Bar and Grill is like a homestay for me. And of course, the owner is named after her. Her name is Catalina. And Manny, who is the manager, like family to me. So they want to stay open. You know, it's been rough this last year. It's been over a year now, and they had to close, just like a lot of other clubs had to close. And some of them actually have really gone out of business, but Catalina is trying to stay open. So go to the GoFundMe and donate to GoFundMe Catalina Bar and Grill. Do it today, do it right away, because they want to stay open and I want to work there again. It's one of my favorite places to work, and I hope you can come and see me. So whether you can donate or donate $5, $20, $100, $500, $100, and if you got deep pockets, you can donate more than that. I know you love the Catalina Bar and Grill as much as I have loved it. So just make sure you donate something, okay? Do it today. Bye.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd now like to introduce an 8-time Grammy Award nominee and someone that I've had the opportunity to work with my orchestra. She's an incredible artist, and every time I see her, I'm inspired just in so many ways, the way she looks at music and the way she writes music. The incredible Miss Tierney Sutton.
Bye-a-dee. Well, now the barnyard is busy in a regular tizzy. The obvious reason is because of the season. Ma Nature's lyrical with her yearly miracle. Spring, spring, spring. All the hen folk are hatching while their men folk are scratching to ensure the survival of each brand new arrival. Each nest is twittering, their babysittering. Spring, spring, spring. Well, it's a beehive of budding son and daughter life. Every family has plans in view. Even down in the brook, the underwater life is forever blowing bubbles too. Little skylarks are larking, see them all double parking, cuddled up playing possum. They're behind every blossom. Even the bobolink is merrily wobbling. Spring, spring, spring. In his hole, though the gopher seems a bit of a loafer, the industrious beaver puts it down to spring fever. While there's no antelope that feels that he can't elope. Spring, spring, spring. Each cocoon has a tenant, so they hung out a pennant. Don't disturb, please keep waiting. We're evacuating. This home's my mama's. I'll soon have my own domicile. Spring, spring, spring. Even out in Australia, the kangaroos lay off butterfat and all French fries. If their offspring are large, it could be dangaroos. They've got to keep them pocket size. To itself, each amoeba softly glows octoliba, while the proud little termite feels as large as a worm might. Old Papa Dragonfly is making his wagon fly. Spring, spring, spring. Even though to each rabbit, spring is more like a habit, notwithstanding the fact is they indulge in the practice. Each day is Mother's Day, the next day some other's day. It's spring, spring, spring. And from his eyrie, the eagle with his eagle eye gazes down across his eagle beak. And affixing his lady with a legal eye screams, suppose we set the date this week. Ah, yes siree, spring discloses if it's all one supposes, wagging tails or rubbing noses, but it's no bed of roses. If for the storkupine, consider the porcupine who longs to cling. Keeping company is tricky, it can get a little sticky. In the spring, spring, spring. Ach der Liebe. Feelings chill the meadows of your mind. Just think, if winter comes, can spring be far behind? Beneath the deepest snows, the secret of a rose is merely knows you must believe in spring. Just as the tree is sure its leaves will reappear, it knows its emptiness is just a time of year. The frozen mountain dreams of April's melting streams, how crystal clear it seems. You must believe in spring. You must believe in love and trust it's on its way. Just as a sleeping rose awaits the kiss of May, so in a world of snow, of things that come and go, where what you think you know, you can't be certain of. You must believe in spring and love. When angry voices drown the music of the spheres, and children face a world that's far beyond their years, beyond the darkest sky, the far horizon lie, with every reason why you must believe in spring. You must believe in love and trust it's on its way. Just as a sleeping May, so in a world of snow, of things that come and go, where what you think you know, you can't be certain of. You must believe in spring and love.
why anyone would steal the seams of anyone's dream is over my head. Do nothing till you hear from me. At least consider all. You should take the words of others you've heard. Having a chance. Oh. True, I've been seen with someone new, but does that mean that I'm apart? The words in my heart reveal how I feel about you. Some kiss make loud my memory. Another's arms may hold the thrill, but don't do nothing until you hear it from me.
Ladies and gentlemen, wasn't that beautiful? Do me a favor, go to LynneFiddmont.com and check out her 4 albums. You're going to be amazed. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, Lynne Fiddmont.
Beautiful mothers, From the bottom of my heart, I want to wish you all a beautiful day. Queridas madres, desde el fondo de mi corazón, quiero desearles a todas un día hermoso.
Thank you.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you so much for being part of this incredible evening. It's been great to be here at Catalina Jazz Club, the home of jazz in Los Angeles, the mom of jazz in Los Angeles, and a mother herself. Thank you, Catalina, for an incredible day. Chris Isaacson for putting this thing together for her and all these incredible musicians. I got my man Lyman Medeiros on the bass, Andy Langham on the piano. Thank you, guys. We're going to take it out with a little something, Lyman, for moms everywhere. Sing along if you know it. We are delighted to be here. Oh, I miss my mom and my grandma. Can't wait to see you both soon enough. I can only give you love that lasts forever, and a promise to be near each time you call. And the only heart I own is yours and yours alone. That's all, that's all. I can only give you country walks in springtime, and a hand to hold when leaves begin to fall, and a love whose burning light can warm the winter night. That's all, that's all. There are those, I'm sure, who have told you they can give you the world as a toy. All I have are these arms to enfold you, and a promise that time could never destroy. If you're wondering what I'm asking in return, dear, you'll be glad to know that my demands are small. Say it's me that you adore, but now and evermore, that's all, that's all. One more time for Andy Langham, ladies and gentlemen. I'm sure who have told you they could give you the world as a toy. All I have are these arms to enfold you, and a promise that time could never destroy. If you're wondering what I'm asking in return, dear, you'll be glad to know that my demands are small. Say it's me that you adore, for now and evermore, that's all, that's all, that's all. A good night, y'all. We love you, Mom, and Grandma too, and Lyman's mom, and Andy's mom, and Catalina, and Barbara Morrison, and Tierney Sutton. We love you all, that's all, that's all. We know you gave at the office, but give a little more. Let's keep this club open for 30 more. Ladies and gentlemen, the home of live jazz in Los Angeles, Catalina Jazz Club. Keep it alive so we have a place to go. That's all. That's all, that's all. That's all. That's all.
Let's take it nice and easy. It's gonna be so easy for us to fall in love. Hey, baby, what's your hurry? Relax and don't you worry. We're gonna fall in love. to romance, and that's safe to say, but let's make all of those stops along the way. The problem.